I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.
People in the upper echelons of the military are very concerned about the things that Mr. Trump has already said he's going to ask the military to do.
Talk of maybe using nuclear weapons. Nobody wants to hear that about an American president.
Why are we making him?
A foreign policy expert went to advise Donald Trump, and three times he asked, if we have them, why can't we use nuclear weapons?